The title of this clip, Riley, is appropriately from Numot, "There is no God, only pain."
Sometimes you're just playing a game of Magic, Dennis, and you just want to have mm-hmm. some fun. You know, you want to play your little wizard squares, your little cards with monsters, and just mm-hmm. like get to do fun things like attack and block with them. And Numot's opponent is like, "Nah, not today."
No, you are not invited to this wedding, you stupid two toughness non-vampires. Get him out of here.
Why God? Why God? Why again God?
Dupra here, Riley, really using every last second available to him.
20 seconds left. The opponent is just filling putting as many things onto the battlefield as possible. He rips the syncopate off of that blood token so as to be able to counter the third blocker that would prevent lethal going through the opponent.
But every card, Riley, every card comes with a price. And in this case, it is precious grains of sand slipping through his fingers. Down to 3 seconds.
3 seconds with the attack. Now, there is a way that the opponent can time him out here. There is a way that
he can
force it.
They have a good shot. If they double block and they make him order blockers, there's a good shot they win the game.
Yep, but instead, they don't do it. They just block the two creatures and take three. Holy moly. 3 seconds left on the clock.
Absolute photo finish. Depending on how good your PR team is, Riley, you can either spin this as a mistake or a real, real power move.
It's total power move here. Looking for something to get with Solve the Equation. River's Rebuke, maybe a Time Warp, or nothing.
Nothing. Turns out in this case, the equation solves for zero. What's happening here, Riley, with Voxy's spooky little token coming out of the dollhouse on the opposite side of the table, but Voxy's got a bigger horror than that dollhouse of horrors in her hand here.
And this is what happens, you know, when you pay off the people behind the arena shuffler, when you pay off the people who are, you know, seeding the packs for you, double Hullbreaker horror as if it weren't enough. Look at this, and the opponent scoops them straight away. There's no point continuing against whitelisted streamers like this, Dennis.
No, absolute easy mode. Playing literally clicks on tutorial mode before she queues up in the ladder. It's absolutely ludicrous. From the big tournament this past weekend here, Riley, Sam Pardee going to load up his hand and graveyard with a lot of access here. And then Raph Levy straight off the top.
Yep, go blank, which doesn't just snipe the Hullbreaker horror and the land in hand, obviously, which would be a huge play, particularly on this board. It also gets rid of all like the five cards that Lyra has effectively drawn for Pardee here. This go blank.
All gone.
I've never seen a mind rot do so much work.
A functional 7-for-1, yeah. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you have your own suggestion for MTG Top 5, tweet them using the hashtag MTG Top 5 or post them on the Channel Fireball Discord server in the hashtag MTG Top 5 chat room.